today you're going to have a show called Jack and the Beanstalk. Dun 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 dun. There was a boy called Jack. He lived with his mother and he was very poor. The only thing, he had a cow. The next day, his mother told, she said, "I want some money." So he went to sell the cow and when he was walking, he met a man and he sold magic beans. Jack asked the man if he can borrow it. "Please, can I have it?" And the man said, "Yes." So he went back home with the magic beans. When his mother saw the magic beans, he was very poor. He threw the magic beans out of the window. The next morning, there was a giant beanstalk outside his house, and he decided to climb it. At the top of the beanstalk, he saw a giant castle and he wondered who lives in it. Who lives in it, I guess. When he went in the castle, there was nobody in. Only thing he saw was a harp and a magic hen that laid golden eggs. When he saw the giant, he hid in the cupboard where the golden eggs are. But the giant didn't see him. He said, "Lay" to the hen and "sing" to the harp. And they did what the giant said. When the harp was singing, the giant fell asleep and Jack went out of the cupboard and fetched the golden harp and the gold and the magic hen. When he took those things, the harp shouted, "Headmaster!" and then he ran, and then the giant wake up. The giant was trying to catch him, but the giant can't catch him. So the giant tried to catch him, and Jack was down at the beanstalk. When he's at the bottom of the beanstalk, he shouted, "Help! Help!" And his mother came and chopped the beanstalk down, and the giant fell down. With the hen and the harp, they lived happily ever after. The end. See you the next day. Bye.